prison. Open the gate.
What? Just because I'm a black man? What?
You were doing good.
He ran from the fight. His target must be the city.
What's the status of the Joes?
They've been detained.
The French are pretty upset.
Of course they're upset. Get me the French ambassador.
Damn it. We gotta take him out.
Oh, Altivo. Oh, thank you, old boy.
Come on, man, after it!
Darwin, look!
We're saved!
My pet's under your table. Don't look. If you make a scene, my mom won't let me keep...
There's no time. We must go.
John Smith. I thought you were dead.
Greatly exaggerated.
Just looking for his next victim. Look, a trail. Let's go.
Enjoy the accommodations.
Riding or running?
Off to them, they're getting away! Close the gate!
Come on. I ain't gonna make it, hey? I'm cold, man. I'm cold all over. I'm starting to see white light. Oh, damn. Even the light is white.
Come on. You're hitting the leg, Sally. Let's go.
So don't bounce.
Don't worry about it. To err is human. Mm. To forgive.
Veer off, Kale!
Stop!
Hold your heading! Rat, tie it off!
I won't get one.
Our men are fighting doggedly to the north. But we shall have to retreat to keep our army intact.
But General, Philadelphia...
will be lost, I'm afraid.
Sir, the loss of our capital will be a blow to the country's morale.
It will, but the city is of no military value. And the loss of our army would mean the loss of everything we're fighting for. We must keep the army intact to fight another day when we have the advantage. The men at our center are beginning to panic. If we don't retreat in an orderly fashion, we will be destroyed.